For standing side crunch to oblique, we've got two moves that we're gonna incorporate together. So we're gonna bring our hand to our ear, and that one is going to be coming across as our side crunch. Okay, when that foot comes back down, then we're gonna go into our oblique. So it's side, oblique, is one. So we're gonna do 10 sets on one side and switch and do the other. Same thing here, we're coming across, oblique, side, oblique.